Hello everyone, welcome to Ori and the Blind Forest, possibly the last episode. I thought last was gonna be the last episode, but turns out it's not. Just wanna make sure, where else can I go? Go through this one. How do I go here? Okay. I guess Thornfell? Thornfell Swamp. Where is the nearest? It's over there. Oh God. Ow. Ugh. I still have a map piece which I need to put. Go left and down. Okay, so we need to find the... This is too far. Is it this one? No. I've already done this one, right? So... how does one enter this? Okay. Ow. Got an ability, but what can I use it for? Everything's okay. There's no other entrance, this is the only one. I'm just gonna quickly look this up because I don't wanna keep searching. No way. Really? Oh my god, it's right here. Bruh, I am blind. That was too obvious. I am blind as fuck. Can I use a projectile to kill somebody? Come on. Yes! Hologrove is 99%. What's remaining? Is that? Maybe that one's it. Way. What keeps happening to the sound? Okay, let's look for the key nearby. Ah, that's the one. Oh no. Ow, bruh. Can I be here? Oh shit. Oh. I can shorten it or lengthen it. There we go. Hollow Grove is now 100%. Valley of the Wind 90% right here. Anything else remaining? One daughter is 100, Black Root. Ah, that. How do I get that? Okay. I think maybe we'll go back to Thornfeld Swamp. No, I need to go down. Which one? The next one. Ow! I remember one but not the other. Come on! Bro. Why are you doing so much action? Wait, I could have just... No, I can't. I could have just come here, actually. Why did I... left... Ooh, okay. What the? Ah, oh, this is how you get up here. Okay. Right, that part was hidden before. Okay, that was easy. Come on! There you are. Wait. Thornfell Swamp is complete. Jinso Tree is next, and I need to get there. Are there any fountains? Can get to that one. Ow. Ow. Ah! Oh my god, I made it so far and I forgot about the fucking laser. I'm inside the Jinso tree now, but I need to go all the way down. Wait a minute, then. Would it be better if I just. Right there. There we go. Done. Thornfell Swamp is done. Mongrotto, Thornfeld, Mongrotto, Hollow Grove, Sunken Glades. Right, that one. Valley of the Wind. Forlorn Ruins, that point. Misty Woods is done. Valley of the Sorrow Pass. What's left in Sorrow Pass? What's left in Sorrow Pass? Is it the map? Oh no, is it the map? Okay, let's go to Valley of the Wind then. Valley of the Wind. Has to be the map, there's nothing else. Please hurry. Any more rocks? No! Oh no, I'm dead. Oh. What? I've already done this.
So what is left?
Valley of the Wind has this section, so makes sense, but why does it say Sorrow Pass is still at 99. Let's go for Valley of the Wind right there. Guess this way? Wait, no. This way works, bottom also works. But let's go this way. There it is. What? Oh God. That guy's huge. Or is that normal? I don't know. 100%. Let's go. Valley of the Wind, Sunken Glades. Sunken Glades, that section is left. Which way is closer? I guess taking the Sunken Glades. Gotta go up and over. This doesn't look like a gate that you can open. It's like a bridge. Does that mean I need to cut something? Drop something? Yeah, I'm gonna be looking this one up as well. Don't mind me. Bruh. I can just... Wow. That was much simpler. I didn't think about being able to slide down this. It's just that. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, we've saved that. Blackroot Burrow is, I think. Blackroot Burrow. Let's go to Blackroot Burrow. Yay! What's left in Blackroot Burrow? Huh? Well, I thought that was it, but it's not apparently. The discount is Blackroot Burrow? It does. Ah, so that. Let's go find out what's going on in Blackroot Burrow. I guess that counts as Lost Grove, right? Yeah, this is... wait, what? Oh, it still counts as Blackroot Burrow. Just the teleportation point is different. Man. What's right here? No? There's nothing over there. There's anything up and over? Give me a second. Okay. I'm gonna have to go through this. And this is how you get there. Blackroot Burrow is now 100%. Everything is 100%. Mount Horror is 100%. You are still 99, I don't know why. Forlorn Ruins. Ah, you just have that one left. Okay. Let's go for that then. Oof, my face got jammed. Forlorn Ruins. Down over there. What am I saving now? Ow. Fall on ruins is 100%. No, everything should be 100%. Yeah, Forlorn Ruins, Misty Woods, 100. Just Sorrow Pass is 99. Yep. Why is Sorrow Pass 99? What did I miss? And there's nothing showing up on the map. Please step away from that. Is there any dark areas? Maybe it's that. This section here that's just... Can I mark? No, I can't. Nope, that's not it. This is the only section that's left. Oh, right there, I see it. I see it, I see it. Oh my god, it is an unexplored area. That's why I gotta go up. And then left, okay. Is it here? No, next time. God, the game gonna come to an end. This is the section that I didn't explore. There it is. Wow. I'm gonna save this right here just because. Well, that's it then. That's why it was 99%. Jesus. Let's just see what other achievements are left. Kill 3 enemies without touching the ground. Kill 500 enemies with spirit flame. Double jump 5 times consecutively without touching the ground. Kill 25 enemies using bash to reflect projectiles. Juggle a rock, kill 5 enemies using charge dash, kill 100 enemies with charge flame, find all secrets. I haven't found all secrets? Wait, complete the whole game without using an ability point. Oh, wait, what? Holy shit, that's difficult. These are just hardcore. Yeah, okay. These achievements are not something that I'm gonna be targeting. So this is where I'm gonna end Ori and the Blind Forest. I've had a fun movement game. Although I didn't realize how to use my ability until the end. So probably the next game, the second Ori will be easier, but this is goodbye for now. I'll be playing, I think, Pedestrian next, so I will see you there. Bye bye.